Ass out. Got a brother wanting it so bad I'm about to pass out. Wanna dig you, and I can't even lie about it, baby. Just alleviate your clothes, I'ma fly about it. Catch you at the club, your hips have got me feeling. Body talking quick to me, but I can't comprehend the meaning. Now if you wanna roll with me, then here's your chance. Do an 80 on the freeway, catch me if you can. Forgive me, I'm a rider, still I'm just a simple man. All I want is money plus the fame, I'm a simple man. Mr. International, player with a passport. Just like a Latin switch, get you anything you ask for. Either him or me, the champagne, Hennessy. Favorite of my homies when we floss on our enemies. Witness as we creep to a low speed, beat what my foes need. Make some OGs, fuck, you don't need. Approaching women with a passion, been a long day. But I've been driven by attraction in a strong way. Your body is banging, baby, I love the way you're flowing. Time to give it to daddy, sugar, now tell me how you want it. I was raised as a youth, to truth, I got the scoop on how to get a bulletproof. Sex busting off the roof, and when I was a teenager, mobile phones got paid to game rules. I'm living major, my absence, my absence.
Someone better get this bitch. Well, she gets kicked in the stomach and she's pregnant, but she's hanging me on, begging me to throw her off the steps of this porch. My only weapon is force, and I don't want to resort to violence of any sort. But what's she shoving me for? Doesn't she love me no more? Wasn't she hugging me 4 minutes ago with the door? Man, I'm this close to going toe-to-toe with the fool. But what'd you do if she was telling you she wants a divorce? She's having another baby in a month and it's yours. And you find out it isn't good, this bitch isn't visiting. Someone else is fucking this dream kiss. And you wanna listen, you get back to Michigan. Not a plot is thicker than worse, cause you feel like you've been sick and you're f***ing to hurt. So you paranoid at every little cold that you get. Ever since they told you this, you've been holding your dick. So you go to the clinic, sweating every minute you're in it. Then the doctor comes out looking like Dennis the Menace. And it's obvious to everyone in the lobby it's AIDS. He ain't even gotta call you in his office to say it. So you head back home, cause you gon' get that. When you see it, you gon' bend her neck back, yo. Cause you love her, you never would expect that blow. Overtold you to scoop, how could you stoop that low? Jesus, I don't believe this. Talk to the cleaners,